because I couldn't help but be influenced tremendously by Mr. Buddy Holly. Buddy Holly was influenced by a great rock and roller who just passed across that river here a few weeks ago, Bo Diddley. And I want to play you a West Texas folk song that turned from Bo Diddley into Buddy Holly. And became Not Fade Away, that was recorded by many bands all over the world. And,
before you know just how I feel.